We already know that Varun Dhawan and Jacqueline Fernandez are coming together in the remake of Salman Khan's star film Judwaa, and now a video of the two has gone viral. The video, as posted by Twitterati, sees the two in an intense long lip-lock sequence. It seems like a behind-the-scenes video. This is the second time we will be seeing Varun and Jacqueline on screen together. They earlier starred in Dishum that also featured John Abraham. Recently, Tapsi revealed that major portion of the film has been shot and now they are ready to shoot with Salman Khan as he has a cameo in the film. The film, however, is directed by David Dhawan with Varun Dhawan in a double role and Jacqueline Fernandez and Tapsi Pannu playing his love interests.